Hello friends, Dapper here. Today we have another killer build showcase, and this time we're bringing you the anti-healing Legion build. To break it down, for the first perk we have Chorophobia. Survivors within our terror radius heal 50% slower, and while healing, they receive skill checks that move 50% faster with Chorophobia. For the second perk we bring is a Nurse's Calling. The auras of all survivors healing or being healed is revealed to us in a 28 meter range. For the third perk we bring Thanatophobia, and for each injured, dying or hooked survivor, all survivors receive a 2% penalty to repair, sabotage and totem cleansing speeds. Also, if all the survivors are injured, dying or hooked, there is an additional 12% penalty applied to repair, sabotage and totem cleansing speeds. And for the last perk, we have Dying Light. The obsession gains 33% increase to unhooking and healing, and if the obsession is alive, all the other survivors receive a 3% speed penalty to repair, healing and sabotage for each hooked survivor that is not the obsession. While these are the perks, we also bring some add-ons as well. And regarding them, we're going with the Legion Pin, which applies the broken status effect to survivors who self-mend. Broken prevents the survivor from being healed, and this will allow us to get even more value from Thanatophobia while also reducing the chances the survivors get a heal during the trial. And for the second add-on, we're bringing the Defaced Smiley Pin, which applies the Mangled status effect to survivors who self-mend. Mangled increases the time to heal by 25%, and with this we make sure that survivors who try to heal spend as much time as possible doing that instead of repairing generators. This is an extremely devious build that punishes survivors who cannot confidently complete the trial without being fully healed. Before going into our first game, a quick disclaimer. If you're enjoying the content, please remember to like and comment, it's greatly appreciated. And also, subscribe to the channel for more awesome Dead by Daylight content. With that being said, I say it's time to see the build in action with some gameplay.
Going into the lower floor with us. And after that, we can... move up. We can patrol these lower floor gens. I don't hear anything right now. No, nothing. Okay, someone's working on this one. Oh wow. Yeah, that sprint burst is not gonna help you. Okay. So everyone is gonna be broken now except Meg, because the green pin add-on is inflicting broken on people who mend after they are getting hit with our power. Okay, let's break this one. Oh, she got sandbagged a bit. Ah, misclick. Let's move away from the fridge. And you're down. Okay. Let's inflict her with... Men. And leave her be. Let's go for burst and the finish gen now. Hello? Left her to waste so that she wastes time healing and whatever instead of doing regen. Okay, that's a nice heal for you too. And let's come back to that one. We have a gen to kick. Yeah, now we can focus on you. That's not a good look for you. You're gonna get trapped here. Okay. Yeah, now what are you gonna do? I also forgot about that pallet, so... It's good that she reminded us that it's here. Let's pick her up. Let's break this one too. Okay, this one's still broken. Let's check that one. That also is being worked on. Okay, we've actually finished another jump. Okay, blast mine. Okay. We don't want to break this door or them to finish this gen because it'll open this door and create a bit more problems for us down the line. Okay, someone working here. Do you want to give us any pallets here? Maybe? Oh wow, I thought she was going towards the god pallets. Yeah, I cannot chase her in there. It's a bit too far from the other gents. Hello, I don't think I hooked you ever before, so we're gonna go for you. Okay, only to this pallet. This is gonna be a quick chase when we can afford to hook her, but if she's gonna just pre-drop everything. Quickly chase her, quickly hook her. I think it's her first hook, and then go patrol the gents because they might be done with some few of them. Oh, it's her second, okay, wow. And it's a bit more valuable. Yeah, Jill, you cannot afford not running when you see me. Okay, so I now understand whose bust mine that was. We'll go see if they got off our gen. Oh, they didn't. Let's break it. Yeah, that's not how we break gens. Okay, sorry. And quickly come back. It's a bit of a tense situation because they have two gens ready to pop and we have to be extremely careful. This can still bite us in the end. We have to make sure that the Meg doesn't come back. And she did. Okay. Okay. And they still have these pallets. This is bad. Man, I cannot afford to hook. Yeah, it's a bit too close to my taste. Let's quickly hook you and rush to these gens because they're gonna pop like crazy. Okay, she's dead. That's good. That gives us a bit of leeway. Let's break this one. And... yeah, but you don't have anything here. What are you gonna do? You have that pallet. That's it. Oh, and you have that one as well. Oh, man. The game has so many pallets. Okay. I think I saw Joe as well. Oh man, still so many god pallets left. What are, what? We need to break this one. Need to hook Elodie. There's just no way. You still have a spell? Yep. Okay, we can loop you here. Not really. Oh man, this is so tight. You have so many pallets here. What can I do? Yeah, now you're screwed. Oh, never mind, because you have another pallet. Okay, quickly come back to that one. Quickly tag her to make sure she doesn't come back. Yeah, no. Do I get there in time? Do I get there? Come on, come on, come on. Yes. Okay, and you're dead too. And Elodie is gonna get picked up, but that's fine. Yeah, no. Bye. Yeah, Vasality wasted so much of my time. And she has balance finding, okay. Oh, great. And adrenaline as well. Where is she? This is not ideal at all. Do you think I have better to do, Elodie? Come on. I don't think you can reach that gate in time. You wasted your balanced landing. Not really anything you can do now. Yeah, it's over for you. Bye. Yeah, she left, okay. 3k is a decent score for a build with no gen regression, considering there was, I think, a toolbox. Not sure. I think on Jill. Yeah. Overall, it slowed them down a lot. The game could have gone way faster. So yeah, the build definitely helped. Fana, of course, Dying Light. And I think I heard a few missed skill checks with Chorophobia. And for the second map, we get Rancid Abattoir. Okay. The corn could actually help maybe reduce the field of vision for the bunny skin. The Legion's got this problem with his skin, but his model is actually bigger than he usually is, and it impacted a bit in terms of looping. Usually you cannot see Legion over tall loops, but with this skin, it's possible. Okay. No? Thank you. Okay. Another free drop. Okay. We can find everyone else there. Okay, she's lost her exhausting perk, okay. We've got everyone injured, that's nice. Now we can just break the generator and let regress. We're gonna have a much harder time with gens now. Let's go for Nia. She's the only one that knows about the almost finished gen. Nice. So usually over these types of loop, like these haystacks here, you can see the bunny ears of the skin. We finished the gen, okay. And also because of the add-on, some of them are even not able to heal because of the broken status effect. One drop of power. I still hear you. Hello. And down. Nice. Let's break the gen quickly. Nothing better to do. And hook Adam up now. Someone there working on the gen. And because of Nurse's calling, I see her aura healing. Okay, that's a dead heart. Yeah, the pre-drop was not the best choice. I would not have done that. Let's tag them. Okay. We're gonna break this one. And Adam's gonna try and blind me, but that's not gonna work. Yeah, that was a very bad choice, buddy. Back on the hook you go, I guess. Break the gen. So yeah, because of the, I think it's the green pin button, that everyone who's hit by Feral Frenzy is also affected by the broken status effect, which does not let them heal. This anti-healing build is really brutal. It really just negates healing. Okay. That's Nancy, then let's go for Nia. Yeah, Sprint Burst is not gonna help you. Okay, nice. And I feel bad for these survivors a bit. Topped with Chlorophobia, they're in my terror radius. I think it's 50% slower if they're in my terror radius, the healing speed. And they also get really fast skill checks, which they're highly likely to miss. And coupled with Fana and Dying Light, that's really brutal. We'll let them unhook. Okay, hello. Yeah, we'll go for you, it's okay. Actually, I think you're also dead. And that's gonna cost me the Dying Light perk now? Yeah. Break the gen and go for the next one now. Yeah, I hit my red light. You couldn't see me. Okay, I think Adam is also dead. Adam. Now, the only ones left are Talitha and Nia Carlson. Okay. Oh, I see. I think this is Nia. Yeah, okay, let's hook you. It's fine. Let's not be mean. Or actually, it's fine. We're at 4 gens. Let's not sweat. We just let her pick herself up. Come on. You can go now. We'll find Talitha now. I think she's been hooked only once. But I can be mistaken. Don't make me regret letting you pick yourself up. Yeah, please don't spam notifications, please. Okay, there's Talitha. Okay. Hello. Okay. We can hear Q now. Okay, that's a quick down. And there's really nothing they can really do anymore at 4 gens with 2 people. Oh, she's not being hooked at all. Wow, okay. I wasn't expecting that. For some reason, I was thinking I hooked her once and she should be at stage 2 now, but I was wrong, apparently. Okay, let's go for Nia now. Where is Nia? I will go for you then. We cannot find her. Okay, double that. And that's done. Okay, so she's disturbed some crows there, I think. Yep. Now we can definitely go for Nia. Alright, and let's find you a nice hook. And finally finish the game. If she finds Hatch, we'll just let her have it. Let's see who's first. Yeah, I thought I heard her screams crying in the locker. And with that, I think can hook you here. And that's the end of this game.